electric analog from PVXCC, and my topic is electric dipole. And electric dipole is the separation of positive and negative charges. The simplest example is that the pair of electric charges of equal magnitude of opposite sign separated by some small distance. A permanent electric dipole is called as electrosis. Dipoles can be characterized by their dipole's movement, a vector quality for the simple electric dipole given by the electric dipole moment. So points from the negative charges towards the positive charges, and has a magnitude equal to the strength of each charge times and separate between the charges. To precise for the defining of the dipole moment, and one should always consider a dipole limit. For example, the distance of generating charge through coverage to zero, which simultaneously the charge strength should be diverged to infinity in such a way that the product remains a positive constant only.